knocks the front door. I reach out to find a light so he can see. Then I wait to hear his story, why he stayed out late tonight, and he tells me that it really wasn't his fault. If he'd had his way, he'd been home hours ago. That's when his tears start to fall, and he swears it's true. But in my heart I know when I'm sure that I've convinced him that I believe his story, then I turn away. I don't let him know he's hurt me, but the words stick in my throat that I want. Cause I'm so afraid I'll lose him. If he knew I knew the truth, he just might go. So I listen to his story, try to hide the hurt, but in my heart I